The food and agriculture system in the United States is complicated. Our food is regulated by over 15 different agencies, some of which may not seem that closely related to food. Although each of these agencies plays an important role, there is no structure in place for ongoing communication and collaboration between them when it comes to our food system. This disconnect makes it hard to effectively respond to a variety of challenges, such as diet-related disease. Nearly 50% of American adults have diabetes and prediabetes. We recognize the need to help Americans make healthier choices, yet we devote far more taxpayer resources to the production of crops that become ingredients in unhealthy foods than we do to fruits and vegetables. While food in the United States is relatively inexpensive, over 40 million Americans live in food insecure households, with the poorest of families spending more than a third of their income on food. Yet as a country, 40% of the food we grow goes to waste. And this lack of coordinated legislation impacts more than just our health. Significant amounts of valuable farmland are devoted to energy production in the form of ethanol rather than to food. And agriculture is the leading cause of pollution in our country's lakes and streams. These issues are complicated by the fact that farming methods and the American diet have changed dramatically over the past 50 years. But many laws and policies around food and agriculture have not kept up with the times. And where they may have been updated, there has not been enough coordination. These are only a few of the challenges and contradictions presented by our food system. And as the food system becomes more complex, law and policy becomes more challenging as well. That's where a national food strategy comes in. A food strategy is a comprehensive plan that applies to federal-level policies, plans, laws, and directives in order to address food system issues by coordinating decision-making across different agencies and governmental departments. Around the world, other countries have charted a clear path forward by creating national food strategies in order to address complex food system challenges, much like the ones we have in the United States. Though our country does not have a national food strategy, we have developed successful strategies to address other important issues of concern, from the National Environmental Policy Act to the National Strategy for HIV and AIDS. The blueprint for a national food strategy analyzes these other models to lay the foundation for a national food strategy in the United States. The blueprint finds that such a strategy could enable greater coordination across the federal government and catalyze positive change towards an equitable, sustainable, and prosperous food system that supports the health and well-being of our country.